Hi, Omar.
And I'm Mia, and all last month while we were taking a break from Wildcard Wednesdays, we had a contest, if you didn't notice, called Omar and Mia Get Rid of Their Stuff.
Pretty much, we have a bunch of stuff we want to get rid of, so we held a little contest, like saying, like, your favorite this, your favorite that, and we said we would choose our favorite answers and send you the stuff we need to get rid of. In the first video, we asked for your favorite obscure Spider-Man villain. Our favorite answer was Blastarock's response, Hammerhead, who's this weird looking, he's got like those 90s shoulder pads and he hits things with his head and he's like just like this gangster.
That's the perfect answer. And also, he was the only one who knew an obscure Spider-Man villain.
Good job, you won.
We also asked what your favorite monster was, and our favorite answer was Swamp Thing from Sam the Comic Man. I have a soft spot for Swamp Thing. I'm reading Swamp Thing Origins right now, so. But there are some really good ones. Cookie Monster was really funny. The Merman from Cabin in the Woods was also a really good answer.
Oh, good pick. In the second episode, we asked what your weird Hunger Games name would be. And our favorite was Timothy Mackin's, Timothy. It was Timothy's Trilobite. That's a hilarious name.
We also asked what was your favorite line or moment from the Avengers. And our favorite was Mewling Quim from Stephen Ray Morris, who's been in our videos before. But our favorite from not our friend was somebody had said Knuckle Up Legolas was their favorite line. You totally would have won, but the line is Clench-up Legolas, but I know what you're talking about, so good job.
Also, great analysis of the whole Death Thanos thing. You definitely know your Infinity Gauntlet background.
If Steven doesn't want his prize, we'll send it to you.
And in the third episode, guess what your favorite, like, anthropomorphic story is?
Our favorite answer was from SoulTroll06, who...
Sorry, that's just such a great, like, Dr. Horrible, like, YouTube tag name.
Dead Not Sleeping. SoulTroll06 said that it was Mrs. Brisby from The Secret of Nim. A lot of people said Secret of Nim, but SoulTroll06 takes the cake because he admitted to being in love with Mrs. Brisby as a child, which I think is really funny. Although, definite runner-up was Manuel Gomez, who said Watership Down, Animal Farm. Those are two amazing books. Good job for being a smart person.
And finally, we asked, what's the most embarrassing DVD in your DVD library? Our favorite pick was Jason Wilson's ownership of Catwoman. So, I am sorry to hear that you own it. But congratulations.
We'll send you some more DVDs.
That you get Harold and Kumar too.
Yeah. But I think the runner up would definitely be Snotsnit, who said Darren's Dance Grooves. I didn't know what Darren's Dance Grooves were before, and I learned because of that comment, and so it was so close. It was like neck and neck for number one most embarrassing DVDs.
All right, guys, congratulations to everyone for participating. Everyone gets a gold star.
But if you were actually one of our winners, then if you haven't already, please direct message us your address or a shipping address, if you don't trust us, with your real address, and then we can ship you your prizes.
Thank you guys so much for leaving your comments and your answers. They're all awesome and amazing. We'll post a bunch up on our Facebook. All right, we'll see you later this week. Bye.